She told me her name would be Julie, but she calls to see.